52 wickets then in 9 test matches. Tremendous performance.
And that's out. It's a great catch by Alan Knott.